down here on the field. Check it out, man. Travis Gamage. Look, he showed that linemen are versatile as well. What did you see on that pick six?
I seen that the quarterback, no, Robinson was open, so he tried to throw it to the old lineman. And I was right there to catch the pick and take it back.
All right, so a lot of people don't know you play some running back. But, you know, you play defensive line or whatever the case may be, but you agile. Just what did you show about your athletic ability out here?
Speed. Speed. I may be a D-line, but I'm fast. So,
hey, that's why they come down here to get the big D-lineman. You'll hear about him later. Call a T-Dog just like his dad. Travis Gamage, baby. It's a Hotbed World. Check it out, man. This is Hotbed World. Check out the crowd. This is what we do. We come out here, we have a great environment with these young people. It's all about exposure. We got everybody taking the headshots. The uniforms look great. But right now, this seventh grade class of 22 game is 16-16. All of our kickers are perfect on extra points. We have equal talent on both sides. Offensive have been stalling, but in 4 minutes, we're gonna know who really has what it takes. It's the Hotbed World. There goes Terrence Miller. Don't get no better than this. We have we literally have the best All-American games. Every year it comes down to the last minute in one of our games. Listen, it's 24-16, 20 seconds left. They gotta go 50 yards. They got a quarterback from LA with a big arm. They got receivers that can make plays. They got a kicker who, if they get it, the pressure's gonna be on him. I'm looking forward to seeing what's happening. I just love this. Fort Lauderdale, Florida, Nova Southeastern University School, football Hotbed, the fans, even in the rain, we still got a ton of people loving it. It's a Hotbed World, man.
Hey, y'all got 9 seconds to seal the deal.
Five!
D-Line, I need that pressure.
Five! This is where we need that pressure.
Pressure. Look at the game, man. It's a one-score game. Give it up for yourself, man. Good job, coach. Congrats. I'd like to announce the defensive MVP, Mr. Travis Gamage. Give it up. Number 13, Jamari Duke. And let me make sure you know this. I cover college football. I'm right there on the field. I see the great athletes. Nothing but hard work is what it takes to get there, and nothing but hard work, discipline, manners, good ethics is to keep you there.
Y'all didn't give up. Y'all was down 16-8 in the first half, and I said second half we're going to win this game. Y'all just got to play.
Man, you already know how you're off, man. Straight up.
Hotbed World on three. Hotbed World on me. 1, 2, 3.
Hotbed World!